Hi, today I'm going to tell you about the Edinburgh Christmas Market, and that's how it looks during the daylight. And that's the first part of the Christmas Market in St. Edinburgh. It's pretty cool. And this year it looks quite different. There used to be much more in this bird. Another is just ice cream bringing a couple of shops. So most of the Christmas market moved to go to the Victoria Street and to the main part in Princess Street Gardens. Really, really crowded today. Is really crowded. It's just a tiny part of it, it's so cute.